the electric fat bike is finally finished. I mentioned in the previous video that I would update the channel when I did get it finished, and so here I am. I did cover the main triangle in aluminum. I think it's 20 gauge. Did some bead roller work and punched some louvers just to let the heat out. I did end up lining the panels with a Dynaliner, they call it, for sound deadening. I found out right away when I put the panels on that it just made a big guitar body and amplified the motor noise and the chain noise, so I had to do that. But I like it. I did purchase this neat bike bag, and the back battery fits in there real nice. A lot of years of enjoyment out of it.